This figure represents the fraction 1 by 3. This figure represents the fraction 2 by 6. How many parts are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two parts are shaded. 1, 2. Another shaded figure. How many parts are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many parts are shaded? 3 parts. 1, 2, 3. How did you get the equivalent fraction? Let us check. The given fraction is 1 by 3. We get the equivalent fraction when we multiply both numerator and denominator by same number. We get equivalent fraction. The given fraction is 1 by 3. When we multiply both numerator and denominator with the same number, we get equivalent fraction. 1 is numerator, 3 is denominator. Multiply both numerator and denominator by same number, 1 by 1, we get 1 by 3. 1 by 3 multiplied with the same number 2. Both numerator and denominator we get 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6. 1, 2 by 1 by 3 multiplied with the same number 3 we get 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. Multiply 1 by 3 with the same number 4, we get 4 ones are 4, 3 fours are 12, and so on. These fractions represent the equivalent fraction. 2 by 6 equivalent to 3 by 9 equivalent to 4 by 12. The original fraction is 1 by 3. 2 ones are 2 threes. 3 ones are 3 threes. 4 ones are 4 threes. We get 1 by 3, 1 by 3, 1 by 3. When we simplify the fractions, we get again original fraction. These fractions are called equivalent fractions. The given fraction is 3 by 7. Write the equivalent fraction 3 by 7. Multiply with the 1, we get both 3 by 7. Again, we get 3 by 7. 3 ones are 3, 7 ones are 7. Now, multiply both numerator and denominator with the same number 2. The given fraction is 3 by 7. 3 2's are fractions. Then the fractions. Thank you.